Muller. Toshack. Keegan. 1-0. Beautifully set up. The cross by Lawler, aimed at the man, brought in to win just this sort of ball. Toshack delivered quite beautifully to Keegan. And what about that for a header from Keegan? The goalkeeper wrong-footed. 1-0. Highway. Now Callahan. Liverpool looking for number two. And it's given. A penalty. No doubt about that. The ball crossed. The Germans so rattled. And this was a total lack of composure by the defender. He gave it away. So Clef now has to face Keegan. Keegan, the man who got Liverpool's first goal. Clef was always there. And Liverpool have had some trouble with penalties this season, and that may prove expensive. Clef guessed where Keegan was putting it. He may have moved before the ball was hit, but he may well have hit the post if he hadn't saved it.
Tommy Smith was thinking how it ought to be 2-0. Keegan, he missed that penalty. Hughes. Hooks.
Toshack. Keegan. 2-0. Again, it all started with the defence in trouble in the air. Knocked back, Hooks didn't win it cleanly. That's Toshack to Keegan, and although Keegan missed the penalty, when he had that half chance then, there was no mistake at all. Floated high, Lloyd. 3-0. Larry Lloyd's first goal in European football. Beautifully flighted free kick, but look again at this defence, hopeless in the air. Lloyd with room, which he made superb use of. And the cry now is champions of Europe. Jensen, number 7 against Lindsay. Highway helping back there, and he's given a penalty. Well, quick decision, but he was absolutely clear about it. Getting left Lindsay and Highway coming across gives away a penalty. Now, away goals can't double in the event of a tie. This could have been a vital decision. Liverpool already missed a penalty at this end when Keegan's shot was saved. And now it's Clements versus Heinkes. That was a supreme save by Clements. Look at the Liverpool players going to the goalkeeper. The ball was beautifully struck, but Clements got everything there. He threw himself across. One of the best penalty saves this season.
Wimmer. And again, Callaghan in there, but now Rupp. Is this the chance for Rupp? Heinkes! Yes, 1-0. The scorer, Joseph Heinkes. Liverpool, for the first time in the night, making a mistake in defence. Hughes and Callaghan between them, allowing Rupp to get in. The cross came over, and Joseph Heinkes was beautifully placed to accept it. 1-0 to Borussia. Kulik to Vogt. Played again towards Rupp. Now, can he get past Lloyd? Well, he's got past Lloyd and Smith. Heinkes. Oh, another goal! Heinkes! A beautiful curling goal! And Liverpool are in trouble. Well, they had a chance to get it away, Liverpool. And Rupp had the beating both of Lloyd and Lawler. And Smith came in as well. And look at that for a curling shot. Beautifully placed by Heinkes.
This really must be the last assault for Borussia Mönchengladbach. If Liverpool can hold on for just a few more seconds, it's with Rook. And it's all over! And Liverpool have won the UEFA Cup! They have hung on so courageously through the whole of that second half after Borussia had scored those two goals by Heinkes that put them in so much trouble. They kept their heads, and in the end, they kept their lead. Borussia leading by two goals on the night. Liverpool winning the UEFA Cup on an aggregate of 3-2 overall. Those three goals they scored at Anfield, to the jubilation of the Liverpool fans who came here, mean that Liverpool have won the UEFA Cup, their first major conquest in Europe after 9 years of trying. That is the cup which the Liverpool supporters are laying claim to already. Tommy Smith has got it, having been presented by Dr. Artemio Franchi of Italy, the president of the European Football Union. Liverpool wobbled and wavered for a long time tonight. In the second half, they fought like men, and they've won the UEFA Cup.